This is a simple demonstration of how you can carry out an experiment looking at the force between two magnets as distance changes. So I've just got two permanent magnets here, and you can see a ruler in the background. It's separated by about 4 centimetres. Now I've got this on a laboratory jack, so you can just wind it up and down and change the distance. It turns out to be almost inverse square, so you get nice pairs of data that can be plotted and take the logs of both distance and force.